Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to check when your Office 365 subscription expires. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, to check when your copy of Office 365 expires, open up your web browser of choice and then do a Google search for Microsoft account login. The best match should be the Microsoft account sign-in page and the URL should be account.microsoft.com. You can go ahead and click on that. On the next page, just click on Sign In to be redirected to the Microsoft Sign In page. Once here, just enter the email address for your Microsoft account, then click on Next or press Enter on your keyboard. On the next screen, you need to enter the password for that account and then click on Sign In or again press Enter on the keyboard. You should be prompted if you want to stay signed into the account and you can choose any option you like. I'll just choose Yes. You should then be redirected to this page where you can manage your Microsoft account. On this page, you can click on the Services and Subscriptions tab here on the left. On the next page, you'll see what type of Microsoft 365 product you have, and just below that, you'll see when your subscription expires. You can either renew your product with a prepaid product code, or you can pay for it with a credit or debit card by clicking on the Turn on Recurring Billing option. But I hope this guide has been useful to you. Please remember to like the video and leave a comment if you have any questions or thoughts on the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.